prior to today's match, you'd obviously played 7 5-set matches. Is it a kind of a relief to get a 3-setter out of the way?
Definitely. It feels good for my body also, and it feels good inside me that I managed to win in 3 sets. I've proven to myself that I could do it. I just heard that I tied the record for most consecutive 5-setters in a row. I'm tied with Pechner, I think. We have 7 matches in a row, so it feels actually good to make it in 3 sets and win it.
Do you feel as if your game's coming together now? You've reached a fourth round of a Grand Slam for the second time. Do you feel more confident?
Definitely. It means a lot to me. I hope I don't stop here, and I'm playing a tough opponent. I think the toughest possible, number one in the world, and for sure a favorite for winning a title here. But I mean, I think I played good tennis this week, and I hope not to stop here. I'll try to give my best and go out there and hopefully win.
You're close to the top 10 12 months ago. What's been the big difference between now and then?
Yeah, I mean, I had some tough losses. In Roland Garros against Murray, I was very close to winning that match. I lost it, unfortunately, for me, and it's been tough to recover after that loss, knowing that you were very close to reach quarters of a Grand Slam, and I've been recovering pretty bad from that loss, so I hope that time is over me, and I think I played good this week, and hope it continues for the rest of the season.
You're obviously going to play your great friend Novak Djokovic next. When was the first time you ever played him, and do you have any funny stories from your junior days together?
First time was a long time ago. He was 8 and I was 9, and it was a tournament in Belgrade under 10s, and it was actually his first tournament that he ever played, and I beat him 9-0. But that was the only time I beat him in juniors. After that, I beat him once in ATP events. But definitely he beat me a lot more times. And I know him well. We grew up basically together playing junior tournaments. There's a lot of funny stories. It's just, I don't know, I cannot remember right now any of them, but there was a lot of funny stories.
Finally, the first 6 months of the season is out of the way. How happy have you been with your season so far?
You know what? I was hoping for a better start. It wasn't that great. I think I could have done much more. But with the title in Düsseldorf, as we won it as a team, it helped me a lot for my confidence. And I think here I played great tennis, and I hope I continue to play well throughout the season and get back first in the top 20 and go for my goal to reach top 10.